Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Sushmita Elisetla. So by considering some of your doubts, I have come with this video because I am unable to answer everyone in the comment section that you guys are repeatedly asking the same question, means some of the guys. So let me clarify everything in this single shot so that let me clarify the some other doubts in upcoming videos. So I have a list of list of questions that you guys asked me. And I tried searching them so that I can answer you guys. Okay, now let's get started. So myself Sushmita and I am from NIT Warangal. And if you're watching my video for the first time, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Your one subscribe means a lot to me. So let's get started into our video. So the first and foremost question. Okay, we have applied for this round one. So please help us with this round two things. So you have just got your allotment letter and you have paid your fees, everything, like after paying fees you got your allotment letter and everything is done. So you are ready for your, and you are set for your second round. So how to what are next steps? So don't think about those next steps, because you will receive each and everything, guys. It just takes some time, they are unable to manage the time, things and everything. So if something is fault from their side, they'll look into that. You guys don't need to worry at all, I'll explain you. So you're asking that for round two. So after this round two, after this round one, what should we do for round two? So nothing can be done. If you want to change your branch, you have the option of changing your branch in round two. So if you are satisfied with this round one, you can lock your branch over there itself. So if you are not satisfied, you can again make a preference for the interested course that you want to, and you can again fill the form and you can again submit them so that it will be same as round one. So the whole process will be same as round one. You guys don't need to worry, nothing will be new. If you face you're getting blank pages or you're unable to see your portal, nothing to worry. Everything will be cleared on time. It really takes some time for them to help you out. So if something is wrong from their side, they'll give you time and they'll ask you to correct it. So don't need to worry at all. The people of that university they may not responding you, but they will take care of everything that you want actually. So is there chance of branch sliding? Yes, you do have chance of branch sliding. You can slide your branch. If you're not satisfied by the branch that they have given, you can participate in round two and you can slide your branch, no problem in that. And if you have the doubt, okay, I have already taken the admission, I have logged it. So if you have taken the admission, if you logged your thing and you can't do anything now, so can we try in phase two? No, you don't do that such kind of things. So are you going to pay again 1,10,000 in that phase two? No, right? So go with this process, and after 1 year, after joining in that college also, you can slide your branch. If you get a good score, if you get an eligibility score, you have chances of sliding branch even after joining in the college. Okay, one point clear. And the next point is, I gave my phase one examination and I am going to pay 1,10,000 to the college. So can I write phase two again? Okay, here I want to ask you one thing. If you want to really write phase two exam, then why did you pay 1,10,000 rupees? You just think properly. If you are happy with your branch, that is why you are going to pay, or else you don't have any option so that you are going to pay, then why again writing phase 2 examination? Okay, do you know one thing? If you write phase 2, they are not going to consider your phase 1 marks at all. Not at all. So you don't think that, okay, let me give phase 2 also so that anything, if I did not get here, I may get there. No. No, if you have got here, if you did not, if you don't get in phase two, you have no other choice. Your seat will be cancelled. They don't give you any other option also. So please don't do that. So don't pay the money, don't pay the amount if you're not satisfied with these branches. Write phase two properly and pay this money there itself, so that you have very good chances. Okay, and you don't need to get confused. And see, you paid this 1,10,000 and you're struggling a lot this whole month, like, can I get refund? What happens next? What? How many kinds of questions you'll get? With those all questions, are you going to perform your phase 2 exam well? My answer is no. So don't, if you are going to, please don't pay here 1,10,000 rupees, because this will really eat your brain, guys. Like, you get lots and lots of doubts. Why? Prepare well for phase 2. You got now, no? Why won't you get there? You'll get it. So don't worry. Don't pay 1,10,000 rupees if you're not sure. Like, if you don't like this branch, so you want to write phase 2, please don't pay. So SRM fee is refundable. Yes. 1,00,000 rupees is refundable, and the 10,000 rupees that you are paying now, 1,10,000 rupees you are paying right now, so 1,00,000 rupees is refundable within 6 months of span, or else 5 to 4 months of span, you'll get your refund back, but the 10,000 will never get you back. So how to correct any mistake that we have done during this counseling process? Do we have an option to correct? Yes, you can't correct it through your student portal or something else. You can correct it through contacting them. So see, I know that most of the students are like unable to get replies from this university. Okay, be patient. If you have done some mistake, nothing, like, I can't suggest you anything, like some of the other students can't suggest you anything. Just need to write a mail to them, or please try contacting them, so they'll easily solve your problem and they'll correct the things that you have made mistake. So council authorities will help you out with this. And how many rounds of counseling, guys? I have really confused, like, in this counseling steps. I thought some 5 to 6 rounds might be there, like, I thought like JEE or something. And when I saw some website, they have given that 5 to 6 rounds are there for SRM University. So I thought that yes, 5 or 6 rounds are there, but no, I'm sorry for this, only 3 rounds are there. So the 3 rounds have the same process that first round has. If you are not satisfied, you can change your branch over there. I mean, you can change your choices over there, so that you may get that the branch that you want. So okay, the last thing is, if you have missed choice filling, like, I thought that not only I, just yesterday night we received this, you can fill the choice again, and from 4th onwards some of the guys have this allotment things. So if anyone missed filling the choices up, now you have chance, go fill them at least this time. Please don't miss this time, don't mess up things again. So go fill. If you are finding, like, after filling the choices, if you are finding any blank pages or something which is not at all correct, don't get scared. Comment in my comment box. I'm here to help you out. Like, I'll make you stress free. Don't worry. Even I'm telling in this video also, you don't need to worry about anything, that they are going to solve it. If anything is wrong from the management, you guys don't need to worry, because they will find all the solutions for you. They are not going to make you suffer. They'll show some or the other solution for you guys, but each and every students who are eligible will get a reply from them, but it takes little time, that's it. So, and some of the students are like not getting like, we are unable to see this payment option till now. Okay, wait, like, maybe you'll get it, or else they are going to give you some time as a fourth, like, some of the students got time till 4th, right? So they may give you also time until that. Wait, calm down, cool, everything will be fine, don't worry. So that's it for today, guys. I hope I have solved some of your doubts and some of the things that I have gone through your comments and made this video. So if you like this video, and if you like my efforts, please give me a subscribe, give me a like, and share it to your friends so that this might be useful for them too. Thank you guys, thanks for watching my video. Let's meet in another video soon with other new doubts and other questions posed by you. Until then, take care.